someone who's come all the way from Spain. It's Mate Villa Lopez, who is 13 years old. She has 4 minutes now to get as high as she can on this structure. Main structure is actually an old decommissioned crane. Follow inside with a ladder. So last summer the tower was renovated. All the panels were removed and replaced with new ones. The overhangs were made wider. Volumes are also new. They were made by one of the competitors from southern Finland, Jaakko Leto. So, Mate Villa Lopez is using a bit of body tension there. Or she, using the ice now, back on the ice. Why not? If it works for you. Steps up, has a look just to check her picks are in the right place. Big reach now up onto that hold on the volume. It's a round of applause from the crowd below. Matches both tools, walks the feet. Now she's also a little bit unsure how to where to place that right foot. Goes for the side ball with the right. Gingerly steps across. Tool over the shoulder. Some athletes you see prefer to put it in the mouth, some on the shoulder. On the shoulder is generally preferable when it's not overhanging. The moment it gets overhanging, putting it on the shoulder is quite a dangerous thing to do because you can lose your tool. Drop it, and then it's game over. But equally, putting a tool in the mouth is quite an awkward thing to do. Some athletes prefer not to, or to avoid it as far as possible. Clearly, Villa Lopez is one such athlete. As she moves, reaches with the right now, within touching distance of Lumi Pelica's high point, with just a minute remaining. Matches with the left, walks the hands up shaft. Block. Good footwork. Seconds. Now this was the point that Pelica really raced ahead. The question is, can Villa Lopez also move swiftly through the moves? She won't have seen Pelica. Athletes come from isolation, don't get to see each other's performances. That would obviously confer an unfair advantage. This is really working quickly here, but only 10 seconds remaining. Big shouts now from below. All her team willing her on to get as high as possible. A cheeky little jump with both feet there. And again, don't often see that technique. And that's it, her 4 minutes. Over. Great performance there from Mate Villa Lopez. However, it's not enough to overtake the high point from Lumi Pelica.